Liz Powers. I'm a family physician and I work in Enterprise, Oregon. That's in Wallowa County, the frontier, the very northeast corner of the state. We don't have a single stoplight in the entire county and definitely have more cows than people. But the people who are here are amazing friends and neighbors. There is nothing like a Wallowa County potluck to buoy your spirits or a Wallowa County pie auction when you and your family is really struggling. And so the community pulls together to support each other. So we're the oldest county in Oregon. We're aging faster than any of the other counties in Oregon. We also face a higher rate of addictions, specifically the highest rate of binge drinking, particularly in women in the state. And up till recently had the highest rate of opiate prescriptions. And Winding Waters has been serving Wallowa County for more than 50 years. Started as doctors taking care of their community and has expanded to include a whole team to help people achieve their optimal health, from community health workers to health coaches to pharmacists, counselors, dentists, and providers. Oftentimes your health is your livelihood when you're working the land and when you're raising a family. If you're not healthy, you really can't achieve any of those goals and dreams you have for your life. And so being able to access preventive care and care to keep you healthy rather than just care when you break your leg and set in a fracture. Really the ability to access good dental care and a tooth cleaning or preventive physical health care or even counseling if you're going through some marriage difficulties really helps you to achieve your life goals in a way that waiting until the catastrophe has already happened doesn't let you do. We've really appreciated over the years Senator Wyden's support of health and of community health centers, his unwavering support of the Medicaid expansion in Oregon really has done a lot for Wallowa County. I also really appreciate the bipartisan work that he's doing, the collaborative work that he's doing around addressing the opiate crisis and helping us to move forward with support of people with addiction. That Wallowa County is one of the highest poverty counties in the state, 38% at or below the 200% federal poverty level. With Oregon's Medicaid expansion in Wallowa County, population of 7,000, 2,000 people gained health insurance in the expansion population. So that Medicaid expansion population really allowed us to touch people who before hadn't been able to access care, but really are, I would say, the support structures for those extremes of age who are the most vulnerable. So thank you for that. That's been huge. Being able to expand our definition of healthcare to beyond that traditional 10% to include some of the things that really dictate health more than a prescription pad, like housing options, whether people have access to transportation, whether they can get childcare to make their preventive health visits. Those things are really important. And with our integrated care model, we've been able to offer patients options and support that wasn't available before. Thank you. You already knew. Thank you very much.